We live in a country like no other. As Americans, the landscape we call home has always been part of our continuing story. Repertory Dance Theater, America's oldest and most successful repertory dance company, believes that each of us has a unique sense of place that can be explored through movement and art. RDT's new commission, Sacred Lands, Sacred Waters, is the company's latest exploration, this time linked to newly proclaimed Bears Ears National Monument in southeastern Utah. Our fundraising continues with Dancing the Bears Ears. This second crowdfunding campaign will support not only the development of this new commission, but its production and October staging in Salt Lake City before touring nationally and internationally. RDT began commissioning dance that focused on land, air, and water issues as early as 1993. Centennial Landscape Suite. Glacier. Dancing the Green Map and our Sense of Place choreographic competition created compelling artistic intersections of humanity and the natural world. Through contemporary dance, RDT builds a bridge that spans generations. We illuminate a deeper understanding of the historical events and contemporary issues that shape our world. The creation of the new Bears Ears National Monument is the culmination of unprecedented work by the people of Utah, including the five Native American tribes who valued the land. It is in part the result of an impulse to find our communal sense of place, a place that transcends our material world. Multiple indigenous cultures have inhabited, crossed, and built civilizations on these lands. The Bears Ears area has been important to Native American people as a homeland and a place of renewal since time immemorial. In spite of years of disagreement, the Navajo, Hopi, Zuni, Ute and Ute Mountain Ute tribes have worked together to preserve their collective sacred lands not only for their posterity, but for the country and for the world at large. Lands within the Bears Ears region are among the most significant in the country. The area is world-renowned for the integrity and the abundance of cultural and archaeological resources. But to Native Americans, as well as many others, it is also a portal to the world of something more ephemeral. New York City-based choreographer and longtime RDT collaborator, Zvi Gotheiner, is commissioned to create Sacred Lands, Sacred Waters, which explores through movement this extraordinary land with its high mountain peaks, deep canyons, long broken mesas, astounding arches, and stately red rock cliffs. By dancing the Bears Ears, you can help RDT create awareness of the importance of preserving our sacred places. Your donation will allow RDT dancers to visit the monument, learn from tribal elders, and listen to the stories embedded in the landscape. Your donation will support the development of a new contemporary ritual that can be shared globally to elevate consciousness and help preserve these life-giving, sacred lands for all. Your donation will enable RDT to honor the work of five tribal governments by performing and touring this tribute to the Bears Ears National Monument. Beyond our goal of creating new work that speaks to issues relevant to our lives today, we want to enter into a conversation with you about the role that land plays in our lives, where we find the sacred, and how our lives are impacted by our sense of place. What makes a place sacred to you? What role does the sacred play in our contemporary, market-driven world? Gotheiner and dancers will return from their experiences at the monument to create a culturally sensitive dance. It will be a dance that both celebrates this important legacy of land and honors those of us, both individuals and whole sovereign nations, who find their sustenance and renewal. As with the transcendent character of Bears Ears, there is a similar character to the very act of making art, and you can be a part of that. You can help RDT explore, imagine, and create something for all who hold this land in high regard, for all who yearn for the sacred. Join Repertory Dance Theater in Dancing the Bears Ears by donating today.